Hey guys, Paul from UltimateFatBurner.com here. Today we're going to talk about Agmatine. You may have seen Agmatine included in some of the newer pre-workout and strength-promoting supplements, nitric oxide supplements, and so on, along with claims about how well it works for skin-tearing pumps, super-intense workouts, and all the usual over-the-top nonsense we're used to seeing in our sports supplement advertising. So let's talk about Agmatine. What do we know about it? Does it work? Should you try it? And so on. I'm going to answer all these questions in just about 10 seconds, so stick around and don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. All right, welcome back. What is Agmatine? Well, Agmatine is a metabolite of arginine. Its technical name is decarbolyzed arginine, and it's a very promising and interesting compound, although there is very little clinical data on it. Well, what do we know about it so far as its use as a sports performance and pump product, for example? Well, here are the four things you really need to know about Agmatine. One, there is no clinical evidence either to support or disprove Agmatine's use as a bodybuilding or sports performance supplement at this time. So zero, zip, nine, yet, nada, nothing. So all these various claims that you're reading essentially are being pulled out of the air. Agmatine may prove to be a great supplement for bodybuilders, or it may not, but as of right now, we really don't know. Number two, there is research that suggests that Agmatine has a nitric oxide boosting effect, but these are animal studies or ex vivo in vitro laboratory studies and not human-based studies. So how it works isn't entirely clear yet, although it may stimulate the expression of one of the enzymes required for the body to make more nitric oxide. Number three, Agmatine is not a nitric oxide precursor. In other words, it does not appear to work in a similar manner to arginine, despite being an arginine metabolite. In fact, it appears to be a mild inhibitor of nitric oxide synthase, the family of enzymes required to convert arginine into nitric oxide. Number four, Agmatine is non-toxic and appears to be entirely safe and can be justified under the DSHEA and most supplement laws. And essentially, that's the big picture overview on what we know about Agmatine when it comes to its use as a bodybuilding supplement. Not a lot, right? Okay, now a couple of comments before I wrap up this video. First of all, absence of evidence isn't the same as evidence of absence. Well, what do I mean by that? Well, in other words, even if there's no evidence to support its use as a pump or a sports performance product, Agmatine may nonetheless still have some health or wellness value. For instance, there is one small study right now on its use for a major depressive disorder. Additionally, anecdotal evidence, and by anecdotal I mean, you know, word-of-mouth commentary and testimonials and so on, suggests that most users, although definitely not all, think it works as advertised. So, what's the bottom line on Agmatine at this point? Well, its use as a sports performance product is entirely based on anecdotal evidence. Now, if you like the pump and it works for you, well, that's great. I mean, by all means, go ahead and use it. Just as long as you understand that there's no established science behind the claims that are being made for it. A stronger argument can definitely be made for the use of arginine or citrulline as a nitric oxide supplement if you're more interested in using products that have some supporting science behind them. Personally, this is where I'm sticking, as I don't find the Agmatine pump to be anywhere near as pronounced as one I get from either arginine or citrulline. But maybe you feel differently. Now, if you used an Agmatine product or a product containing it, please share your experience with us below here. I know I'd love to hear your comments, as would our viewers. And before I forget, if you'd like to take a moment to subscribe to this channel, that would be great. It would really help me out. You'll be updated when we post new videos and so on. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again really soon.